brains behind Knicks Fan TV. CP is back.
He's blown up this season. He's a national star. He is the CEO of Knicks Fan TV.
We have CP the Franchise.
CP the Franchise did a great job all year with Knicks Fan TV. I saw him go down to Atlanta. He's hanging out with Big Zoo. CP, how you been, pal?
Joe, first off, it's an honor to be on a big, big, big show. Thank you for having me on.
CP the Franchise. Welcome to the show, founder of Knicks Fan TV, here on the Goodyear Hotline.
When you leave home and you go Hollywood, you forgot where you came from, Kellerman. Right. Where is the honor in front running? 18-17, fourth in the East. Put some respect on our name. We're playing hard on the top Thibodeau.
Who cares? 18-17?
Who cares? ESPN cares. This is why I'm here on the Max Kellerman Show. It is the talk of the town. The New York Knicks are the story of the first half of the NBA. Put some respect on our name.
Meta World Peace. Quentin Richardson in the building. Jerry Ferrara, Channing Frye. Sky, see what's going on, man. Ariel Helwani in the building.
Go!
The Rhyme Animal, Chuck D in here.
Go!
Obi, I don't know what to say, man. My man runs like a penguin, dog. I don't understand. He makes you nervous. He makes you nervous. Pass it up.
It's been 8 long years, people. But the orange and blue are back into the postseason.
Bernard King with cornrows, but yeah, you deserve to have that number 34. You look like a straight King Kong versus knocking out Godzilla tonight, man, and that's how you handle your business.
We on the way to Atlanta, tied up. Let's get it going.